looking up at the two mountains dominating the island. He opens his chart to survey the land.
The two were marked on my chart. From these mountains, two lines were drawn which joined a good way inland, and a large square had been drawn round the point where the lines intersected. The writing on the plan was in Spanish, but the mate translated it for us as follows. In 1821, we buried treasure here of immense value. After we had buried the treasure, we planted a coconut tree on top and took bearings by compass, which showed locations northeast by east, half east to the east mountain, and north 10 degrees east to the west mountain.